At this game, I believe I completed two of the tutorials, and I think there are four. So, we're going to... Oh, there's five. The challenges. So, we're going to... Oh, there's five. The challenges. So, let's see. Dude, this is, yeah, I was in a lot of debt. I was a baker, and no one fucking buys baked goods anymore. Everyone can make that shit with a YouTube video, so it's kind of like, what's the point? But he wanted to do it. He's the man. There's no telling what that man's name is. Alright. First off, we don't use stainless steel. It's good stuff that's over here. But our lower safety standards. Lower safety standards. Okay. Okay. People question using construction materials that haven't been field tested yet, but they mind their own business. Huh. Good spot to set up shop. We know the locations of mineral deposits surrounding, but we have to perform deep scans to verify those types. Okay, basically, that is a resource, but we don't know what the resource is. So, we've got our scan moduler. That's water. It's also water. That's the carbon. Oh, look at this. This one's gonna get so many options, she says. Silicone's always useful for both glass and electronics. Geothermal, so close, makes this location very tempting. So wait, is this not where... Oh, we're still looking. Solid spot, it provides the construction supplies for upgrades along with plenty of water. So that's balanced. What about this though? This seems dope. Oh, that's a bunch of iron and aluminum. We wouldn't be able to survive, I don't think. Hella a lot of carbon and aluminum. Better supply water. Alex seems to be running high at the moment. Since you're so charmed, why don't you make a call? When we found any resources under a scavenger egg who gets strip mined, it's a good burst of resources, but we can't ask them. Okay. So. Oh, we can only choose these locations? Okay, so let's see. Diverse resources, balanced, fast upgrades. There's no water, how are they gonna survive? Can I not look at more stuff? I'll build there. I wasn't satisfied working hard for anybody. Profit. Frank couldn't afford his home payment, now he's got a 5-year plan. Different backgrounds, same goals. Some of our crew are even recently paroled. Hopefully they don't think that they can start taking my shit. I'll put them back in the slammer. When you become a full account for my shortcomings, be careful with the conclusion you're willing to jump to. Lecture. Alright, so all these dudes are in debt. We know that. Alright, we want water pump first. And then we need mod. Wait, how did that stuff get there? What is this? Is this... Oh, that's New Amsterdam. Okay, so I think that automatically begins. And then what we just did... Let's see, yeah, our electricity sucks, dude. It's carbon or silicon? Every second, I think, is what it is. How do you... Okay. Reclamation industries. While there's mine iron, have to refine it for steel. We build straight from carbon. Of a contract Henry Ford made with the machine shop. Guidelines on how to package and ship the engines they build down to the type of wood used. Pulled apart and used as floorboards. Huh. Makes sense. Look, you get a history lesson too. That's good. No one expects easy living. Good, because I didn't get born into, you know, a rich family. And I don't think these people did either. That's why they're working. So we need to upgrade the scavenger HQ, which we can do. I don't know how much I like the fact that it's just click it and it upgrades. But my name. time. They keep talking about their life story. Like, I understand times are hard, but I'm trying to make some money here.
Oh shit. Raskolnikov.
Huh.
Operating wherever of work in frozen wasteland. We're called the black market regulars by locals.
Huh.
We provide exceptional services like competitive prices. Interesting. There's nothing so organized or so criminal in this nature. So you service tools to remove that smoke smile from the self-side effect. It's
intra-space communications and adds a little something.
debt's zero. That's cool. And my stock and pricing is zero.
Finished. Time to change our passwords. Explosives available to the highest bidder. Sold.
Oh, so only three things can go in the queue. So what does this mean in 40 seconds? Oh, my debt's going up.
Shortly.
Deception, let me share the concept of destruction.
We caught a dirty rat trying to break our stuff.
just can't keep up with us. It almost makes me feel bad for what we're about to do. Guys are Australian, maybe? I don't know. And deciding to build a better future. The work here is the first phase of our greater mission. Dark days are in store on Earth, but necessary progress is made here. Our future will be secured. Real quick. I don't think my downloads are going. Let's... There we go. Cool. All of the structures used by our competition are based on my initial designs. We shared our research with everyone in the beginning. Our open source policy helped the colonization of Mars to occur at a rapid rate. Unfortunately, other companies using our innovations had no desire to reciprocate. We build both steel, aluminum, and glass, and we're required a healthy supply of water. Where we put the HQ is different from more rudimentary corporations. You should look for a diverse spread of low resources instead of limited supply of high ones. Does that mean... Invest time and money into properly scanning and recording... Each competitor is given the same information, but there is a time-based charge associated with acting quickly. Aggressive businessmen can access prime real estate at a steep price. Please avoid the temptation to found immediately. The cost associated with founding quickly can put us at a considerable debt disadvantage. Interesting. What does this mean? Triple A? I'm looking around the map. Alright, I'm thinking over here. Because we need... Oh wait, no. We need aluminum. This might be the best. Maybe somewhere over here. Oh, there's plenty of water, yeah. What a wondrous sight to behold. Our new home, top of the line science facility, and a business center rolled into one. Should be feeler using lines. I am. Designed and developed the latest in steel mill technologies. Instead of building a mine on the iron resource, place a steel mill. Oh, mine. The new Meridian steel mill will produce the iron that it needs as long as iron is present on the structure location. This saves time. Huh. was this? Metal mine. Consumes power. Oh, so this just lets you immediately... Oh shit, are these our friendly competitors? There's nothing up there. Connections allow them to exploit the loose business regulations on Mars. Huh. Using means, okay. Because they're who they are, they can use the black market, which we're not going to use because we're scientists. Alright, here comes my metal mine. Rapid, efficient steel is not our only improvement. Once we discovered the advantage of this approach, Dr. Crichton was not stopped. His ultimate goal is to ensure we could minimize the collection of core resources and leapfrog others into harder to manage. Hard work is to be admired. It was work of countless generations before us. The redesign electrostasis reactor. Construct this at a site where water would normally be extracted. Bypassing the need to pump water with a dedicated structure will get our operations running quickly and smoothly. The advancements do not stop there. Choose a spot where silicone is present instead of a primitive elemental quarry. Construct a grass kiln. You will notice another improvement. Anyone with eyes can see these are great innovations. The old way wasted precious land claims requiring four separate structures and resulted in mediocre glass production. In two simple steps, we have glass production and consume less energy. Huh. So this is it. It consumes water and power. But it produces oxygen and fuel. I like the sound of that. And then this thing. Oh wow, we don't have any silicone nearby. Wait, is that it? That's carbon. I think the only silicone is over here. Wow, look at Frank Dawson over here. I guess it uses a lot of fuel just because it's so far away. We gotta wait for that thing to get all the way over there, so... Let's just get this thing going. Applied as concepts beyond simply expanding. We need a growth plan, rapid innovation. Expand the scope of human knowledge, science, as its practical applications provide the best hope for preserving our species. Unfortunately, much of our time is consumed by business pursuits. Huh, power, fuel, and fuel. We need to get these mission critical resources. Able to automatically extract moisture from any water source it's placed on. Quite an accomplishment, with one small exception. It doesn't work so well with ice. It doesn't work at all. You would think that would be easy to accomplish, but apparently it is not. Alright, so... We can't build on ice. Need more claims. Do I not own these? Oh, I got that first. Consumes. Oh, it consumes water. It says it. Advanced than our mining structure, but it is fully untethered from the limitation of land claims. Okay. Running free over its foreign landscape, it makes me wonder what it was like to be among the first ones here to explore an untouched world. So is it like legit a donkey or something? Can I get another? Oh, like a second one. Then we gotta build something too. We gotta build this thing. Which we need electronics. Some food.
Pirates! I hate those filthy bandits!
There is a type of low-class behavior that accompanies reclamation industries wherever they go. Competition, but they have already proven themselves to be unworthy of these despicable pirates. Share their spoils with their investors. Our chemical supply line appears to be their target. Sorry about those chemicals, the pirates, and the brutal, and to be brutal on us, we're all involved in. Huh. So this dude is being an asshole. Leave eventually, but at the moment they're significantly slowing down the supply rate of our chemicals. The optimization center allows us to the output of our buildings. Once structure improvement is discovered, the upgrade routine is automatically deployed. We try to outpace their thievery with an increased rate of chemical refining. Upgrade the. Okay. Thank you.
Optimization Center is ready. Time to start improving everything.
This will select your optimization. Worthwhile pursuits take time while we wait for the breakthroughs. We want to focus on other areas. We can benefit by having greater food production.
Engineers have advanced our production. Lab is constructed. Let's get our science on.
Ooh, teleportation. How many units do we have? Oh, there it is. We have 2.
Continue to improve. Optimization routine successful.
So, a good 45-minute gaming session on here, I believe. Tomorrow, I don't think I'll be able to play. We'll see what happens. But I am done for now, so I appreciate anyone and everyone for watching. And we will see you soon.